A third friend of the surviving Boston Marathon bombing suspect has been indicted for allegedly making false statements to authorities. Investigators say Rebel Filipos is facing up to 16 years in prison. The 19-year-old was arrested in May, then released on $100,000 bond. Filipos and Tsarnaev met when they were students at UMass Dartmouth. Two other friends have pleaded not guilty to allegations that they interfered with the investigation.